In Santa Cruz, the Sunrise Rotary Club has a lofty goal. The organization is trying to raise $350,000, and this is how they plan to do it. They're going to attach 17,000 balloons to this house on Union Street. It will happen September 5th, with the money going to Children's Hospice. Action News reporter Phil Gomez joins us live from Santa Cruz with more on the idea and how it's going to raise all that money. Phil?
Well, it's an idea Michael Behtke got from the movie Up. Behtke plans to tie 17,000 balloons to his house, and he thinks that will actually lift it off its foundation. It's all in the name of raising hope for children.
Well, obviously, you can see it's all cribbed up right now, ready to go.
This fundraising effort was inspired by the Disney Pixar movie Up. And like the movie, Michael Behtke plans to have his house raised up 4 feet in the air by thousands of balloons tied to the structure. And no one will burst Michael Bethke's bubble.
Well, my wife just rolled her eyes. This is going to be a good thing.
But the Children's Hospice was up for that idea. It's an organization that helps children with serious illnesses travel to meet their medical treatments at Stanford or USF.
And if we can have people buy 17,000 balloons, we can lift this house, and those 17,000 balloons represent the 17,000 children in California who are in need of compassionate, comprehensive care.
It's a fundraising effort called Raising Hope by Raising a House. When Behtke presented it to his Rotary Club, they were all for it.
And really, it was one of those ways to tie something that is really a tough issue to talk about, but make it so it's a fun event for families and bring kids into it and let them see how other kids are dealing with serious illness.
17,000 balloons won't be enough to actually lift this house, but 4 50-ton hydraulic jacks will help them raise their goal.
You can see it right there, all the cribbing right here.
Michael Behtke was going to raise his house anyway. Now there's a cause behind it.
And we're going to sell a balloon for $20. We've already sold a few thousand dollars worth. Minus any nominal expenses, we hope to raise at least $350,000, just like that. This is all going to pretty much stay the same.
No one, not even Bethke's wife, are rolling their eyes now.
And when the word's given, we want everybody to start chanting, you know, raise this house, raise this house. And we'll get everybody all excited, and somebody will push a button, the balloons will be released, the jacks will be engaged, and this house will literally start breaking loose from its foundation and go up in the air.
Again, this event is scheduled for September 5th. It coincides with Children's Cancer Awareness Month, which is also in the month of September. It's an environmentally friendly event. None of those 17,000 balloons will be set free. Netting will be placed around them so they don't get loose.
So basically, Phil, he needs to lift the house to either repair the foundation or do something. So he's just using what he's going to do anyway for a good cause.
That's right. That's correct. He is going to do that. It's going to be September 5th. It's going to be at 4 o'clock in the afternoon, I understand. They're going to have a band, and they're going to have music with a couple of groups out there. So it should be an interesting event.
Interesting fundraiser. Kind of ingenious. All right, thank you, Phil. Again, the event isn't happening until September. We'll be sure to be there and see if the balloons really can get that house off the ground with a little help from the hydraulic lifts.